What is TubeBuddy? Can it help me grow on YouTube? How do I use it? Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and in this video, we're going to teach you how to get started with TubeBuddy. Every tool mentioned in this video will be linked in our description down below, so if you want to learn more about each tool, you can watch a full in-depth tutorial. To start, you'll need to have TubeBuddy installed. Simply head over to TubeBuddy.com and click the install button to install our browser plugin for free. It's available for Chrome, Firefox, and Safari browsers. Once installed, head over to YouTube. Now you'll see the TubeBuddy drop-down menu, where you can find our toolbox of tools to help you with your channel. Our goal at TubeBuddy is to be your best friend on the road to YouTube success. By using our tools, you'll spend less time managing your videos so you can focus more on creating them. The first thing you'll see in our TubeBuddy menu is the area we call Quick Links. From this menu, you can navigate around YouTube with ease. No more wasting time hunting for the section you're looking for. Just click on any of these links and it'll take you to the right page. We want to save you time right from the upload screen. We allow you to do that with upload defaults. Save time on each new upload by having your title, descriptions, and tags ready for a series. Another way to speed up this process is by cards and or end screen templates. This allows you to have your cards and end screens ready right from the upload page, saving you time and allowing you to create more. Speaking of saving you time, we have a variety of features that let you make bulk updates to some of the elements of your video. Click on the My Videos page. Here you can update multiple videos' descriptions, cards, or end screens at once. The process is very similar for each one of these features. For example, to copy cards, we can simply copy this playlist link across all of our videos. This will encourage viewers to watch more of our videos in succession and connect more with our channel. Another easy way to connect viewers is through our comment moderation tools. If you head to the comments page, you'll see the TubeBuddy icon. Here you can easily filter through comments that you haven't replied to yet, comments that need to be followed up on, comments that contain questions, or comments from subscribers or Patreon supporters. This way you can easily prioritize your comments and better engage your community. Once you start to filter through your comments, you may find some people often ask similar questions. To help make your life a little simpler, we offer canned responses. You can create standard replies as simple as a thank you, or as complex as a welcome message. You decide what you want your canned response to be, and also when to use them. TubeBuddy also offers research tools for planning out your future videos. Our Keyword Explorer is a great place to start when you get an idea for new content, but you want to see how it may perform. Start by entering any keyword. Our tool analyzes that keyword and gives you an overall score, related keywords, and the most used tags from the current top-ranking videos. It'll also show you the current search results, trending queries, and historical data for the term. And finally, where in the world it's being searched for the most. This tool helps you craft searchable titles and gives you better keywords for your tags and descriptions. These optimizations will help your videos rank higher in search results, which is so important since YouTube is the second largest search engine in the world. We offer nearly 100 tools here at TubeBuddy, and it would be nearly impossible to mention them all. But here are a few more of the cool things you get with TubeBuddy. The license required for access to each tool will be listed in the bottom left-hand corner. Thumbnail generator to create thumbnails within YouTube. A/B testing to determine which thumbnails perform the best for your channel. Promo materials to track who is clicking on your content and to have a link to always redirect to your most recent video. Member perks, including music, graphics, channel valuation, and an easy way to collab. A mobile app so you can take some of our amazing TubeBuddy tools on the go. TubeBuddy is free to download and offers a whole set of free tools to better grow and manage your channel. After watching this video, we hope you have a better understanding of some of the great things you can do with TubeBuddy. If you want to learn how to use TubeBuddy to its fullest, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel to see our latest features and how to use them. I'm Andrew Cam from TubeBuddy, and we hope to help you save time and get you back to creating.